Pharyngeal. What is pharyngeal? It may be defined as the staphylococcal infection of a single hair follicle in the cartilaginous part of the external auditory meatus. Here the causative organism is Staphylococcus aureus. The differential diagnosis is acute mastoiditis. Clinical features. The clinical features are severe earache. Here the pain is so severe that the patient will not even allow you to touch the pinna. Then lockjaw or trismus occurs if the pharyngeal is present in the anterior wall. These are the symptoms. The signs are erythema, swelling, tenderness, pustule formation, and discharge if burst. Here speculum examination is not done because there is chances of rupture of the pharyngeal. Therefore, it is contraindicated here. Medical treatment. Medical treatment we do, we first give is systemic antibiotic fluoxacillin 500 mg 4 times daily for 7 days. Then analgesic paracetamol is given for pain 500 mg 3 times daily until the pain subsides. Local antibiotic ear drop ciprofloxacin 3 drops twice daily for 7 days is given. Oral packing with 10% ichthamol in glycerin. Ichthamol acts as a bacteriostatic and irritant agent, while glycerin acts as an hygroscopic agent which reduces the edema. And treatment of diabetes should be done in case of diabetic patients. Surgical treatment. If it is a large boil, then incision and drainage of the pustule should be done. As we said that the differential diagnosis in pharyngeal is acute mastoiditis, how do we differentiate between a pharyngeal and a mastoiditis? First of all, earache, which is severe in case of pharyngeal, less severe in case of mastoiditis. Deafness, there is no history of deafness in pharyngeal, but there is history of deafness in mastoiditis. But deafness can be present in the later stages in pharyngeal if the pharyngeal occludes the lumen. There is no history of otorrhea in case of pharyngeal. There is history of otorrhea in case of mastoiditis. The tympanic membrane is normal in case of pharyngeal. Here there is evidence of infection and perforation in case of mastoiditis. If we press on the tragus, there is tenderness present in case of pharyngeal, while the tenderness is absent in case of mastoiditis. If we press on the mastoid region, tenderness is absent in case of pharyngeal, while it is present in case of mastoiditis. If we do X-ray of the mastoid region, there is no change in case of pharyngeal, but there will be bony erosion in case of mastoiditis.